This is the Octagon, an indoor shopping precinct of some 60 shops, opened 5 years ago. At night, despite the throb of a discotheque, the place is deserted and unwelcoming. But today, the place is throbbing with shoppers and very friendly. So let's ask some of them what they think about High Wycombe.
Well, I like the people. When I first came from London, I didn't think they were so nice, but once you get used to them, I think they're very nice Buckinghamshire people.
Entertainment-wise, it's not much really. There's about three different places where you can go to in a whole week. That's including the cinema.
What I dislike about High Wycombe is just when the cold weather comes in. Cold weather. That put me off a bit, but as soon as the old sun shines, make me feel nice and happy, put me back in remembrance of where I'm coming from, St. Vincent.
I like the pubs here, around this area.
The shopping facilities aren't very good. There's this place here, but it doesn't got a very wide variety of clothes or anything like that.
Because they're very good to the old people. I've never known a place so good to them. They're kind and helpful, and I like everything about it.
Mainly the countryside, I suppose. The shopping centre is quite good. The standard of education is very good around here. I think in general, it's quite a very accessible place to live.
Plenty petri, plenty people here. Nice England, very good country. Same High Wycombe, very good country. Nice people, always very kind to me.